PM Modi to co-chair 22nd annual summit between India and Russia with President Putin in Moscow, focused on cooperation in defense, trade, energy and other sectors. Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, TRAI, notifies amendments to Broadcasting and Cable Service Regulatory Framework. Vice President Jagdeep Dhankar emphasizes need to take care of environment, nurture vegetation inside cantonment areas. Supreme Court directs NTA Center to file report following the NEET UG paper leak case. President Draupadi Murmu expresses deep concern over extreme weather events.